bounty and we will talk.
Come back when you've paid your bounty.
Manus sees honor to all of his wares.
This one's local farm is just nearby. She comes to Riverwold only to trade for supplies and catch up on the local gossip. Riverwold has always been known. Originally, our town was called Ralake, meaning Riverland in Tagara, but after centuries of trading within the...
Victory is never assured, Dinarato.
But this one cannot help but worry that the odds are unfavorable.
I was formulating a spell to track the dragons when I noticed several surges of arcane energy not far from here. They reminded me of an old acquaintance, has a way with portals. If it is him, I want you to secure his help against the dragons. Hard to say with certainty, but I don't believe so. They remind... Lord Darish Ree is the Speaker of the Main and the Commander of the Northern Elsewhere Defense Force. His aid...
My half-sister, Euraxia, conquered Rimmon and other parts of Northern Elsewhere about 6 years ago. The Khajiit Defense Force has slowly been taking back their province. A militia drawn from the prides of Northern Elsewhere.
Garish Ree.
Never heard of Cadwell?
Don't tell him that.
Cadwell?
I am... What can I tell you that you cannot guess? That these fearsome creatures of legend have returned to threaten elsewhere? That arrogant imperial! For an advisor to emperors and a renowned battle mage, he demonstrated a disturbing lack of caution. It was Abner Tarn who entered the halls of Colossus and released the dragons. He says, what do I believe in that? Dragons have come to elsewhere, destroying everything I hold dear.
You're responding to Abner Tarn's letter. One of the promising adventurers, I hope you can help us. But where are my manners? Welcome to Riverhold and the province. A position in which I served faithfully for many years. I represent our spiritual leader, the main. In addition, a few years ago, Abner Tharn's half-sister, Euraxia, though what Abner Tharn asked, just as you...